Welcome back, my friends. We have the new update. What's going on? This is May 3rd, 2016 update. Going to be coming out here pretty soon with the new update. So what is with this new update? First, we are going to get faster troops, which is critical because the game kind of had a lag going on, especially in my clan. People weren't logging on enough, and so I wasn't even attacking as much because it took forever to attack. And the wait times, so loot was always slow process, so that's going to be a huge critical. So what's kind of the breakdown of the update? What troops are getting faster? And that's the most important part. So twice, first off, troops. So the dragons are going to, and the dragons, witches, and wall breakers are going to be two times faster now. So if you love those air attacks, if you love using the go wee wees or witches, things like that, you're going to get that up and running. And the big tanking units such as the golems, the hounds, and the P.E.K.K.A.s are going to be three times as fast now. So finally, you can actually donate more golems or hounds. You can actually attack quicker using the hounds or golems depending on your looting strategy, which is very critical because certainly for me, when I'm looting, the problem that I see is the time factor. I've been using a lot of Valkyries as well. So those are huge updates as far as speed. We're also going to get hero reduced regeneration time, my friends. Very critical. It takes forever. So I'm at level 28 heroes, and they take over an hour to regen a rate. I wish they would speed that up very fast. We're not sure exactly what the new time will be, but we know it's going to be quicker, so you can actually attack faster as well. And also the spells are going to get reduced too. So pretty much an overhaul on all the time and a factor with Clash of Clans, which I think will make the game very a real another option, because you know the strategy with games that require, say, role-playing games, or if you're playing single player shooter games, it's instantaneous. You can attack, you can play all the time, but with Clash of Clans you either have to gym all the time, which people can't spend money, or you wait hours, and that's just not cool at all. So I'm really excited about this. They're also going to get faster training for the wizards, the healers, the loons, the valks, and the bullers. So very important, because certainly I'm using right here in the clip here, going looting with valks on a Town Hall 11. I really care about is that dark elixir, trying to get that and some trophies too. So this new update's gonna be amazing, and from what I've read, or from what I don't think the Valkyries are gonna get nerfed. A lot of people think they're too powerful, but I don't think there's gonna be any changes with this new update with the Valkyries. So that's fine with me. Actually, I like using Valkyries. I would like a combination of using Valkyries and witches. That might be a good combination. I love witches. They're just so fun to watch. But I'm really hoping as well, they haven't talked about it, but providing something more for air attacks, because air attacks are dead in this game. I love using dragons, but they're not really an option anymore. Especially, you can't 3-star with dragons. It's kind of a shame. I have brought 3-star videos on Town Hall 10s, but they weren't max Town Hall 10s, and I was able to get the 3-star. So hopefully they can bring back some air attacks. So anyways, I'm really excited about this new update, mainly because it's going to get the clan more involved, going to get you more involved, and you're going to be able to loot and raid a lot faster and make this game more fun. I love the game, but it was getting a little dull. The times were just way too long. I didn't raid much. I didn't feel like boosting because it really wasn't worth it. I didn't want to waste the gems. So anyways, guys, this is it. Remember, faster pretty much sums it up. Faster troops, twice as fast on the spells, twice as fast on the dragons, three times as fast on the heavy tanking units like golems, hounds, P.E.K.K.A.s, things like that. And the big one, hero regeneration time as well. So guys, please get out there, spread the word, share this video, please subscribe to the channel. I would really appreciate it. Just climbing up, would appreciate likes, comments. Again, thanks again for watching. We will see you next time, and as always, Halo 3.